I was watching a baseball game on TV with my dad when he kept saying the umpire is blind. So I decided to do some research. I discovered the sign on the umpire's locker room door was also in Braille. Guess Dad was right.